I am Becky Biggleton, and today I am going for a job interview. Okay, I'm so excited. My grandma is taking me, and it's going to be so fun because I get to get a job. And she said it will teach me moral values. I don't know what those are because I'm just an awesome person, and I can't wait till I get a job so I can meet my friends. Okay, so I'm going to go. Doctor!
I'm not doctor, call me Gladys. Right on time, Becky.
Gladys, today is terrible. My mom says I need a job, and she's our next doctor.
Well, you see, when your mom's gone, she used to, you know, always make the money. So, you're gonna need to be your mom. Step into her shoes.
Okay.
So,
I need a job!
That is why I'm here.
I think I'm so poor. I have to wear these same clothes 12 times a week. I mean, 7 times a week.
Becky! I'm...
There's a dog here!
Oh, her name is Poop Poop. Don't explain why. I think it's Spanish.
She's with me!
Oh, Poop Poop. Poop Poop is down.
Okay, so tell me, what do you want for a job? Like, what are
your special skills?
I would like to be an astronaut playing softball / government agency / FBI!
Let's start out with small things, like children. Okay, so pretend this is a child. So I want you to hold a child. Pretend the child is crying. Pretend it is a baby.
Looks like a turkey.
It's a duck.
How can I pretend it's a baby if it's really a duck pretending to be a turkey?
Here's the duck, and pretend it's a kid. So, I'll tell you what the baby...
Here's the duck, pretend it's a kid.
Pretend the kid is crying. What do you do?
He said, baby,
shut up!
I have good maternal instincts.
Okay, Becky, how about the baby is hungry? What would you do if the baby's hungry?
Oh, that's really easy. All you have to do is put the baby on his tummy, and then you take some stuff and you shove it up.
No! I'm sorry, Becky, this doesn't even work, okay? Remember, we're pretending it's a baby. We're not pretending it's a turkey. It's a duck, but we're pretending it's a baby. You understand?
No.
Forget it. So you're not good with kids, so I'm going to put a big X mark on that. So you're bad with kids. Bad. Very, very, very bad with kids. Okay. So let's see here. Are you good with making jewelry?
No. I don't like new jewelry.
Do you swallow jewelry?
Yes.
Okay. I have a whole line of opportunity jobs for you.
Okay.
We also have do you like dancing?
Yes, but how about fashion designer?
Okay, let's try out with that. Okay, so I want you to draw a fashion style that you think is the best.
Okay. So, 1 second.
Okay.
Fashion is made from funnies.
Not
duh. You and I knew that.
Okay. Let's go back to my dancing options.
I'd love to dance.
Okay. So I have a song and I just want you to try it out. It might not be your favorite song, but yeah, you get it. Okay. Are you ready for this, Becky? Oh, I need you to just spread out. Okay. Poop, poop. Poop, poop. You're not allowed to do that.
Okay.
Ready?
And, okay.
Are you sure you're a good dancer?
Yes, but I have a question. Okay. Are you a boy or a girl?
Hit it!
Green glow.
I can't do dancing, what else can I do?
The last thing I've got for you that you could do is not dancing, but it's kind of related. Singing.
Yes! My mom's on the X Factor, she taught me everything she knows.
Oh, well, I've seen your mom on the X Factor.
She's good? Oh yeah, she's awesome.
Of course she is.
Oh yeah, she's awesome.
Okay, let's break to sing now, shall we?
Yes! I can sing.
Okay, let me see.
Music.
Music!
What are you gonna do?
Four.
What are you gonna do?
Three.
No!